a lot of people have, especially the young people in Ireland, they were offered 100% mortgages by the banks, and I feel the banks have enough, bank managers have an awful lot to answer for Ireland's dilemma. They offered them the 100% mortgages. They, you know, they had to get their girlfriends to, you know, say they were working full time when they were only working part time. So with the result, they can't have any children of their own because both of them have to work to repay the mortgage. And now that they're in negative equity, there's no way out for them at all. And some people are just actually leaving their houses, giving the keys to the bank manager and actually leaving the country. And I think that's really wrong. And I just don't know where we're going to go to sort of settle that for Ireland. The young people, especially the young people who are paying a lot of money back, they should offer them retraining and education and try and keep them in Ireland, try and get job clubs up and offer them some sort of incentive to stay in the country. They should have some government agencies who will offer them, who will look at their mortgage individually and see where they can keep them in their own house and maybe take their house back and take it into the council, but also just let them pay in a minimum rent until such time as they do get on the feet again. But also the family are still in the one house and they're not moving around.